Let's consider two sentences. I was going to tell him, but in the end I didn't. And I was about to tell him, but in the end I didn't. What's the difference in meaning? In both cases, I didn't tell him. But as much as in the first case, I had the general intention to tell him, in the second case, I actually had my mouth opened, but something happened in the last possible moment and I didn't tell him.